there and set him straight.
Do I write him a ticket?
Easy there, Dirty Harry.
Well?
Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Hey, there's a map in my tower that I'm pretty sure is not USGS regulation. Unless I've unknowingly been assigned to work in two orcs and the lake to the east is made of acid?
That sounds erroneous.
Looks like the previous resident was into fantasy.
Da quella parte. Tiriamoci fuori la mappa. Ok, io sono qua. Ah, ok, dobbiamo andare qua. Ah, comunque, boh, perfetto. Quindi, comunque, box 306, comunque, sta. Sì. No, aspetta, sta. Box 306. A parte che dobbiamo andare dall'altra parte, comunque. Ok, abbiamo capito che comunque la cake, il box cake 306 sta vicino dove noi avevamo visto i fireworks, i fuochi d'artificio, quindi comunque noi andremo da quella parte lì. Perfetto, quindi noi seguiremo questo sentierino qua, questo proprio qua. Ci teniamo la bussola così comunque tanto noi comunque dobbiamo andare verso ovest. Buono. Tra l'altro io sto gioco non è che l'ho ben capito. Non c'è, cioè, all'inizio ho capito che comunque c'è questa storia qua, ma non ho capito il senso di questo gioco. Che cos'è, se c'è qualche mistero, ci sta qualche. Oppure sono tipo quei giochi tipo The Long Dark, senza un senso. Cioè, non sto a capire. Salta. Eccolo, come sa questo qua è il box. Sì, eccolo qua.
I found the supply box.
Great.
Hey, what's the code again?
1234. A whole lot of them.
Ok. Allora, 1, 2, 3. Certo che hanno messo un codice molto complesso, siamo magnata questa. Allora, ok, erano verso ovest, quindi verso di là, quindi noi dobbiamo andare di qua, e perché comunque sta di là. Ok, panico già mi sta a perdere, non è che the sweet wars settings of fireworks. Se li vediamo in alto, togli sta mappa. Stanno di qua. Comunque, cioè, i rumori li sento verso sinistra con la cuffia. Quindi dovremmo, diciamo, raggiungere. Comunque, dobbiamo seguire i sentieri. A parte che sti rumori qua. Sembra che ci sia un elefante, cazzo. Qui lo sentite? Eccoli, li vedo. Ok, perfetto. Ah, perfetto. Allora ci si arriva la corda. Ok.
This shale slide is steep. How do you expect me to get down this?
I don't remember it being that bad. It's not even named on our topos.
It should be called Cripple Gulch, just east of Gonna Pee in a Bag Forever Flats.
Oh, is that Absorca Indian? Maybe Creek?
It's actually English for not in my job description. How do you expect me to get down this?
Well, did you get that rope?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, just lash it to something nearby and take it slow.
Vabbè, andiamo, va. Ma perché si sta... Oh, che cazzo! Porca puttana, che... Che botta, oh! E comunque è notte, eh?
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Vaffanculo.
Cripple Gulch got me.
What exactly happened?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
Think you'll have to pee in a bag for the rest of your life?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Ah, sì, stanno vicino al lago. Dove... Report Meadow.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
Ma dove sta? Ma dove hai visto? Ah, eccolo! Mandio,
I'm staring at the big outcropping down here, but I'm not quite sure where to look for our pyrotechnicians.
Maybe keep heading west toward the lake.
Vabbè dai. Facciamo i bravi, puliamo la foresta, va? Facciamo i barboni dentro la nostra casa.
You know what? Fuck it, I'm not the main.
Che cazzo? Dai, via, via. E questo? Ci stanno altri due zaini.
They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Ah, pure i vestiti. Ma che cazzo. Scene hot.
Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire too.
You know, they color coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
They left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
Drunk pyromaniacs. Fucking great.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
Ugh, people are just the worst, aren't they?
They're not great, no.
Vabbè, noi ragazzi... Prendiamo tutto. Chi se ne fotte. E questo però... Cioè...
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Allora, continuiamo. Ma che...
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
Ma c'è musica? Lo sentite?
There are panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why? Because you're 12?
Ma cioè, ma se to...
Yes.
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on, I like naked ladies.
Ma che cazzo?
There's, you know.
Ah, eccole.
Yeah.
E vedete? Stanno lì sul coso.
Ok. I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping.
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there? Oh boy. Enjoy.
Fireworks.
Please just put it down. We won't light anymore.
This guy's creepy, Chelsea.
Mezze stronze, ma vaffanculo, scusa un attimo, ti è. Ecco. Fight another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck. Oh fuck you, psycho. Yeah, fuck you. You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods. Let's yeah. Find a way back.
Okay. Hey, that go okay?
It went fine. Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
Good. Thanks for going down there.
Vabbè. E mo? Torniamo su. Allora. Vabbè, scusate. Rifamo la strada all'incontrario, tanto comunque non è che... Insomma, dovrei ricordarmela. Lol.
Well, their underwear is still strewn all over down here.
Well, it is a particularly warm evening. Not sure I blame them.
So they just left their stuff down here, but it would be a bad idea for me to toss it all in the lake, right?
Yes, I don't think that'd be wise. If you could refrain from criminal destruction of personal property while on this job, that'd be great, okay?
Right. Whoops.
Vabbè, comunque, adesso cerchiamo di rientrare.
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
Nell'unico modo è andare e seguire il Thunder Canyon. Ok, bene, ok, devo andare di qua. Ma poi, non ho capito, dove cazzo sono andate quelle? Scomparsi. Tipo questa cosa che cambia colore, ma che è?
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
Sentiamo che c'ha da dire.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Che cazzo? No, dai, mo che si mette a piovere pure.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not gonna strike twice and all that.
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide. Would you believe?
Ok.
There's a horn or an antler or whatever.
Well, antlers are made of bone and horns are made of the same stuff as your fingernails.
I guess this is a bone.
Antler. A ranger must have found it this spring.
Buono. Dobbiamo entrare dentro la caverna.
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So
I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer. This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Oh, this one's so close to home and convenient, though. Hello? I bless the rains down in Africa!
So fun. Ok, credo che stiamo raggiungendo finalmente, dopo millenni di video, la nostra cosa, così chiuderemo il video, perché sennò viene una cosa di tre quarti d'ora. E sarà una cosa noiosissima sicuramente. Cioè, un video troppo lungo. Cos'è? Che cazzo? Ma che...
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps?
Ma che...
He's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Che cazzo era quello? No, oh, vaffanculo, voglio tornarmene subito dentro la cosa, ma va a cagare. Ma che è? No. Torniamocene subito indietro, cioè, perché comunque sta diventando abbastanza inquietante sta cosa, Non è che sia... Sta mandando al punto giusto?
Hey, you keep your lights on at night?
I'm doing a crossword puzzle. I do a lot of crossword puzzles.
Ok. Probabilmente dopo questa scalata riusciremo a ritornare nella nostra bene amata casa. Dai, su. Cazzo, arrampicati. Ti prego. Sì, sei già stanco. Ma che cos'è? Dai! Dai! Oh! Ma che cazzo? Buono. Siamo arrivati finalmente alla nostra bellissima casuccia. Ora rientriamo immediatamente dentro. E questo?
So it's just the outhouse then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one at least. And, full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
Vabbè. Cerchiamo di... Oh, si correva con R, ma... Porca vacca. E questo?
My typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You write?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell...
You should get inside.
Fuck me.
Che cazzo? Io mi sembrava qualcuno del... Ma...
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
I'm gonna have to fix the window.
Tomorrow, Henry. You won't be cold.
Okay, thanks.
Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you can protect yourself, huh?
I just don't worry about it.
Perfect. Keep that attitude up and you'll have an excellent summer.
Buono. Perfetto, ragazzi, siamo passati al giorno 2. Porca vacca, è stata un parto questa cosa per capire come funzionava questo gioco. Comunque, devo dire, è bellissimo, è spettacolare, non ha confini, eh. Adesso, comunque, no, più che altro sono curioso di capire chi cavolo mi ha spaccato la cosa. Panico, aspetta un attimo. Rispondiamo.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
There's no backup?
The backup is the 2-day hike out of here.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, all right.
Aspetta un attimo che salvo. Ok, perfetto, ragazzi. Vabbè, ragazzi, abbiamo sorpassato il primo giorno di Firewatch. Adesso noi dovremmo, dato che questo suo amico non può venire per ripararci sta benedetta finestra, che sicuramente secondo me a parere mio ci avrà spaccato quella ragazza che abbiamo visto dentro il canyon, dovremmo andare a da qualche parte a prenderci. Vediamo. Cercherò di capire, dai. Da qualche parte a prenderci la. Come si chiama? Le aste qua per riparare la finestra. E vabbè, comunque, ragazzi, spero che il video vi sia piaciuto. Se volete, lasciate un commento, mettete mi piace, condividete il video. E se volete anche iscrivetevi al canale e nerdizzatevi con me. Assolutamente, dovete diventare tutti nerd. E ci rivediamo in un prossimo video. Ciao!